那时候人的空气是那样子，是这样的发挥。No mining town called this biggest silver strike ever seen. Now legend says there's a lady they also call the Copper Queen because nobody knew her real name and she drew a man ugly and mean.
Troubles in the mining town Bisbee. The smell of sulfur burning in the air. Don't turn your back on the Copper Queen of Bisbee. We all know the devil's sleeping there.
While playing Texas Hold'em at her favorite table, the Bisbee Grand, she started thinking about her partner and all that money in his hand. So she lures him away from the poker game with a twinkle of her eye. Up the stairs of the Silver King, where her room was dark and quiet.
Troubles in the mining town of Bisbee. The smell of sulfur burning in the air. Don't turn your back on the Copper Queen of Bisbee. We all know the devil's sleeping. Troubles in the mining town of Bisbee. The smell of sulfur burning in the air. Don't turn your back on the Copper Queen of Bisbee. We all know the devil's sleeping there.
Well, wild ass cafe was just closing. The town folk heard the shot, but nobody cared from where it came. They all knew this spot. No trace was ever found of the Copper Queen, but of this you can be sure. Sheriff Annamie Quinn found her man with a bullet through his heart on the Silver King floor.
Troubles in the mining town of Bisbee. The smell of sulfur burning in the air. Don't turn your back on the Copper Queen of Bisbee. We all know.